Hey guys, welcome to my another video. In this video I will talk about that 176 people killed after Ukraine international airline plane crashes in Tehran shortly after the takeoff. If you guys enjoy the video, please like, comment, share and subscribe for more news. Bye.